StoryBots. Ta-da!
Letter P goes puh, and H goes huh, when they're on their own. But combine a P and H and it's fuh, like the sound at the start of phone. With a pal named Phil. Yup, PH makes the sound of F in any phrase, and it always will. Now it sounds exactly the same as the F in Fox and Flame, but that's PH in the middle of elephant. What a sneaky alphabet. Letter P goes puh, and H goes huh. See a PH.